out to tomorrow.
Come on then, in you get. Well, what you think then?
Are there any tapes?
Oh, a mini eight? It goes off at 10 every day. I can't stop it.
Of course.
And don't tell your mum I swore, by the way.
Why do you have a phone anyway? You don't need one.
You tell your mum that. Right. What you want to do then?
There's nothing to do. I want some chips.
But I made you a fat lunch. There. Watch this. Hey, not bad for the long man, eh? Come on, I'll show you how it's done. Come on, tell you. That's it.
This is boring.
I saw a mermaid once. I did. I saw a mermaid.
No, you didn't.
Oh, yes. 50 years ago, when I was in the Merchant Navy.
What are you lying for?
I'm not lying. She had long, blonde locks. Beautiful blue eyes. And a fish's tail.
What was the mermaid called?
Greg. Weird, eh? Go on, have a go. Have a ride, it's only 20p.
It's for little kids, for babies.
Go on, it's funny.
I don't want to.
Go on, there's nobody looking, you'll love it. Oh, Gwyn, wait! Gwyn, wait!
Told you we didn't want to go on it.
You were having a laugh!
Riding
with us. Come back soon. I didn't know if you wanted red sauce, so I brought you these little packets. Girls. Your grandmother and I used to bring your mammy, you know. Oh, she'd kick and scream coming. But she'd kick and scream all the way back. Oh, she was a fine woman, your grandmother. You wouldn't be eating chips if your grandmother was here. Not on a Tuesday. Tuesday was mince and dumplings. Wednesday was liver and onion pie and stewed vegetables. Thursday we had faggots and onion gravy. And Friday we had a fish supper. Cod and chips we had. Sometimes it was plaice. Of course, I can have whatever I want now. Why don't you go and talk to her?
Who?
Your girl over there.
She's not my girl. Anyway, she thinks I'm stupid.
No, she doesn't. She probably thinks you're funny.
I don't even know her name.
I'll go over and find out. Here. Take this.
Why?
It's cool.
What if it rings?
Anyone ever rings is your mum. Yeah. Hang on a sec.
Oh, good
enough. You've got tomato sauce on your face. Good luck.
No reception here.
Nice phone.
Yeah, sir. Got Splinter Cell on it.
Oh, my brother's got that next box.
Yes, it's quite good, isn't it? Oh, it's rubbish, isn't it?
Yeah, shit. you got rad on you.
How old are you?
How old are you?
13. You're 9. So, what's your name?
Sean. What's yours?
Gwyn. Who are you here with?
I'm on my own. What about you?
Yeah, on my own too.
Where's your phone from?
The shop in town, it's on contract.
I've got a contract phone, got the latest one out. My mum got it for me, so like, she paid 200 quid for it and I didn't have to pay a thing, it's great. You don't talk much, do you?
I'm gonna go see my granddad after.
Yeah,
be a sixer, a six, nearly a record. Go on, send your bit a try. Practice makes perfect.
Who needs the noise of a party crowd? Who needs the records turned up loud? Oh, and true, we two can have a party all alone. When we're together, I'm like a feather floating in the air. I don't care.